Bea Alonzo auditioned for Mr. M one afternoon at Talent Center with his song. Matapos siyang ma-expose sa mga ABS-CBN shows, it was clear to all her directors, producers, the station's executives, and Mr. M na Bea is differently talented. After K2BU, the network took a chance in casting her in a new primetime TV soap opera. Binuo ang love team nila Bea at ang simpatikong Star Circle 5 actor na si John Lloyd Cruz kasama si Lorna Tolentino sa Kay Tagal Kitang Hinintay. Hindi maikakaila ang matinding chemistry nila ni John Lloyd on screen, nag-rate ng hustong soap opera at sumikat ang love team.
Sana pwedeng tumulog tayo lagi.
Sa telebisyon na nagdalaga si Bea. At ngayong may John Lloyd sa eksena, marami nang nagbago kay Bea.
Naging mag-on ba kayo ni John Lloyd Cruz sa totohanan?
Ah, oh, hindi. Naging friends kami. Then now.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama.